possession. Here on Kilkenny. They're a point behind. Pascal couldn't hold on to it. Paddy Small, they cycle back out to Paul Mannion for the equaliser. And Mannion ties it up. Again, another big decision down at the other end. Kerry would have had a point, should have had a point. Who knows? Decision turned over, and Dublin do this down at the other end.
Exactly. That'd be a major talking point afterwards, Dara. Then we see Bruno Viglia coming on here now for Paul Murphy, and for, again, for legs to try and get Kerry going back up the other direction. Big reaction from Dublin there to get it back level after being three behind.
Level for the sixth time. So we had three unanswered Kerry points in a 2-minute spell. And Dublin have had three of their own unanswered in a